Use star code PANDAWANDA when buying Robux or Premium to support me. Hi, today I'm going to be building my real life bedroom, but in Bloxburg. Make sure to stay till the end to see the comparison of my real life bedroom and my Bloxburg real life bedroom. Okay, so to start out, I guess we gotta place down the walls. I'm not really sure the size of Bloxburg proportions, so I kind of just did like a big square and hoping for the best. I'm going to be first starting out with the way that I'm facing, which is my desk area. And then I have like this two monitor computer. I guess this will work as like a second monitor for a computer. It doesn't look too bad. I'm sure. My mouse pad is like a white color. Apparently you could put the computer on top of the placemats. So that works perfectly. This table is looking a little small. So I think the next thing I'm going to be doing is my shelf. So this one is like really close to the top because the roof is like leaned inwards. Perfect. Okay. Now I'm going to be adding the accessories on top of the shelves. You don't really have a Polaroid camera, so I guess I have to make that myself too. Let's see how difficult this is going to be. I don't think it's going to be too bad. That looks really good. Okay. I'm going to give myself that. That looks really good. And then to finish up my shelves, I have this like inspirational quote, I guess, right next to my plant. I think the decals are what's going to make it look more realistic. I have like a mixer thing on my desk, but I don't think I'll be able to add it really. So that's there. And then I have like a stream deck. I don't really know what to do with a stream deck. So I guess I'm just gonna leave it like that. It doesn't look too bad. It looks pretty accurate. That's kind of scary. I'm missing my chair. We need my chair. And it's like a gaming type of chair, right? I'd say so. Over to the side, I have a trash can right there, I'd say. And now we finish the computer section. I think I'm going to continue moving on the right. So I have this little stool, like kind of two of these combined. And then on top of it, I actually have my jewelry box. We're gonna go like that. And then we're gonna raise this up. So it goes on top of the chairs. Look at me go. Oh my goodness. Pro Bloxburg building. On top of that is going to be my jewelry box. Look at us problem solving. But the best thing I could come up with for the PC is this.
What is that?
It's not that good. We're going to continue moving forward onto the right side of my wall, which now I have my mirror. There are vines surrounding it. I don't think this is gonna work well. I'll just pretend there's like an around thing, right? What we could do is have these neon lights and border them. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. My mirror does have like a border, but it's like on the actual mirror. Perfect. There's actually like my instrument over here, but I don't think I'm going to be building that because way too difficult and no. So let's just imagine it's there, you know? Magical editing. Now I'm actually realizing this room is a bit too big because I'm gonna cut it in half because if I destroy this wall, then all this is going to be destroyed and I don't feel like moving it. My walls are like these yellow. I want to say wheat. I think this color will do. Close enough. Now what we need is I have this planner on my wall or like a calendar. And then my windows on the side, they go like all around the wall. And then I also have my radiator. So let's start working on these windows. These are going to be the windows I'm going to be using. So in between the windows, they have like this thick square beam kind of that outlines it. And I'm going to be trying to do that maybe with one of these. So let's see. Hey, that works. I'm gonna go with that. So I basically finished the windows. I added the beam up on top and then the windows. Now I have to do my radiator, which goes underneath these two windows. And with that, I'm probably also going to be using shapes. I'm using these wall vents to go along this radiator. So it gives it that type of texture that I was looking for. I'm going to be using some beams and connecting it so it looks more like the one I actually have. I honestly thought it was gonna look worse, but I'll leave it like that. It looks pretty good to me. Right next to the radiator on on the side, I have like a dapandagirl pillow, my merch. You can check it out down below in the description. We're just going to move it into the corner, just kind of like that. So it looks like I'm gonna have to build my very own cubby shelf type of thing that's directly behind me. I don't think Bloxburg has anything similar to it, but I'm going to be building it with some custom shapes. So let's do that. There we go. So that's looking pretty good. Then I have like shoes and a teddy bear. Bloxburg does not have shoes. They do have teddy bears though, right? It's like a panda bear, but for like this case, it's going to be an actual teddy bear that we're just going to color like a dark gray. It looks pretty cute like this. I think my plaques look amazing. For my nightstand right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be using this basic shape. Oh, I made them stack close enough. Like, I'm going to keep this how it looks because if I touch it again, I'm not going to be able to get something similar to it. I think I'm going to go with the standard double bed because my bed is absolutely not going to be able to be made in Bloxburg. My covers do droop down from the front and go over to the sides. So I think this is my best bet. With this basic shape, I'm going to be making the cover that goes around or at the edge of my bed. It's like this extra cover that I have for decoration, basically. It's kind of slim thick. Or too slim. There you go. Now we made it slim thick. So that's how that's going to look like. I do have a few pillows stacking up. And what I think I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be using a cube. And then with this, I'm going to be remaking the pillows, resizing them, and see how that goes. So I finished making the pillows. Turned out pretty good. It looks really nice. I would sleep in this bed. So it's like a white color over here as the covers. And then we have some white pillows. Okay, so this is how the bed looks like. I think this looks really good. And then over here, it's like a fuzzy pillow. So maybe we could do... I don't know if that looks bad, but... Okay, so I think this looks pretty good. It looks kind of accurate to what my actual bedroom looks like. It's not exact, I'll say that, but it doesn't look too bad. All the walls are the same color, so like this yellowish type of color. This is looking so good. And then I have like a giant big panda 6-foot teddy bear. So we'll just pretend this is a panda bear over here, our beautiful cute little panda bear. I also have wall trims on my walls, so I'm gonna combine both of them so that it kind of matches as best as I can of my actual wall trim. It looks really open, like my bed is 10 times closer to my my actual desk. What I could do maybe is I could cut off this last window. So that's what I'm gonna do real quick. So I basically moved the room back or forward too, so that the spacing would look a little bit more accurate. I also have a carpet right at the edge of my bed. So maybe I'll use this kind of like this. And then it's like this cream color matching my blanket on top of my bed. And then I also have one on the side of my bed. I also have string lights. That's what I need right now. Don't really know how we're gonna do this. So what I kind of do with my lights that they go like this. Gonna look really bright in this room. Okay, I think that looks pretty good from what I could see. Now we need vines. Maybe I should add more vines. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess this looks as best as I could actually get it. It looks viney, right? Is that even a word? Probably not. Okay. But other than that, I think this is as accurate as I'm going to get. I do need a roof and I do need a fan because I have a fan in my room, not roof. The pots don't show, which is marvelous. We're going to have like this. And then we need, oh, this panda bear needs to go back in his corner. And what we have to add is the fan. It isn't directly above my bed, but it is kind of like that. So I think that's as accurate as I'm gonna get for the fan. And then I have my lights on the wall, like my panel lights. I think what I'm just gonna do is I'm gonna take a picture of them and cut them out and just put them on the wall. You're gonna see how it looks like when I change the decals. Now, the only thing I have left is the flooring. So looking at my flooring, it's like these wood planks. I'm gonna try. I saw someone on TikTok where they put like two layers. I think that's how they had it. Just gives like an extra detail if you see that. And then versus like that. I do need a little bit more lighting, even though I don't really have that in my room. Maybe I'll just move the fan over here and I think it's time that we take a look at the end result of the Bloxburg build of my bedroom. Funny how the story goes, little hope but bigger dreams. They try to
like a down, singing louder than the crowd.
The two comparisons of my bedroom. Let me know down below how accurate you think my replica of the bedroom in Bloxburg was, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye everybody, the Panda Girl is out. If you enjoyed this video, click that subscribe button to be a part of the Pandawana habitat. Also, click that notification bell to be notified when I post. Could you be the first to comment? Panda Girl's out!